Low. Cruz with the cross. Carvajal was in there. It's punched away by Roberto. Only as far as Ronaldo. And again, the control escaping him. A chance perhaps on the break for Malaga. It's Roland pacing forward, combining with Peñaranda, gets the return ball. Some white shirts getting back to the edge of their area. Wasn't too far away. And Kiko Casillas seems to be gesturing at some of his defenders. He shouldn't really have been allowed that shot. And nobody closing him down. Rafa Varane half-heartedly goes in to make a block. That one hitting the side netting. If that hits the target, Kiko Casillas has problems. Still insisting here. Malaga, it falls to Roland! 1-1 to Malaga. Diego Roland, the Uruguayan, celebrating what, without any shadow of a doubt, is the most historic goal in his career so far. Mitchell, well, he's got a little bit of a smile on his face. I'm not surprised. Madrid's defence were at sixes and sevens there.
First away goal of the season for Malaga. And it comes from Roland, who's only scored a couple so far in this campaign before this one. And it was, again, that defensive